Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and if you're wondering, and you're reading the title of the video, like, wait, he's finally doing these after, like, a month? Yes, I've now had the encouragement to do it, so, let's just hop straight into it. I picked five challenges out, and, heck, we're gonna do them, we're gonna do them all. So, let's just hop straight into it. Let's go. So, the first one is from PugPugVR on Discord. One of Kinda Epic's moderators in a Kinda Epic's Discord server. I asked, he said he could, give me one. So, let me, okay. You go into a public lobby and scream all hell big chungus while spinning, then leave. Oh my goodness, PugPug! Anyways, let's do this. I'm so embarrassed.
Don't you see?
Oh my god, it was so quiet in there. Infection. Oh, hell, big Chungus! Oh my god. There you go, PugPug. I heard a kid say, "What?" Oh my god, that was the most goofiest thing I ever had to do. Oh man. Oh, I hated that. I hate every second of that. Oh my god. Okay, this next challenge is wall run slippery walls for 4 seconds. So I went ahead, I'm already in an infection lobby. They're gonna try and do this. 4 seconds, okay. Okay. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. No, I didn't even. No, I didn't even. And I was 1 second away. Bro. Okay. Let's do that again. I'm not good at this game. Okay. 1, 2. Frick you. Happy bar, why'd you make me do this, bro? Okay. No, wait. Okay. Maybe. Bro, I swear. Maybe it'll be easier.
Baby, you could have won me under the light. Diamonds under my eyes. Turn the rhythm up, don't you wanna.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. We did it! Holy crap! I did it! Oh my god, I did it! Yes! Challenge done. That did not take as long as I expected it, okay? Next challenge. Okay. From Join the Lobby. Hi, Join. I did deal. Find 3 people impersonating, YouTubers. Okay. This should be easy. Let's just go into city lobbies. Easy. Oh god.
I'm pranking my friend. Who wants to play Monkey on the Shelf? Wants to play Minigame?
You want to play Minigame?
Thank you for asking.
Okay. No one was in that lobby. Okay. I gotta find a J-Man girly kid and I saw him.
2-2.
Half
1-2-2.
Wow.
For now.
No one! Like, no one, bro, honestly. No way. 3 people, too?
Bad.
Oh, no. I'm saying you've been doing it.
Oh, J-Man Curly. Okay, that's one. He's in person named J-Man Curly. His name is literally J-Man Curly. That's it. That's one. Oh my god.
I'm afraid there's no one to save me. This show to nothing really got away, driving me crazy.
Come here.
Okay, let's try a forest lobby.
Loud
Oh, it's Vlad. It's Vlad. Done. That's another content creator. A very bad one, but still. That's still content creator. Done. That's two. That's two out of three. Okay, come on. Prince, that's Pretty Prince. But what's his name in game? Does that actually count? Does that count? Is his name Prince in game? Oh my god, I don't know. I'm gonna count that, guys. Pretty Prince. Holy crap, Pretty Prince impersonator. Pretty Prince impersonator, alright. Done! Challenge done. I don't care what his name was. Oh my god. Okay. This next challenge is from Mini VR. I have to find someone with an old cosmetic. Alright, this should be somewhat easy. I just gotta ask people. City will be the best place.
No.
It's just 10 bucks.
It can't be anything from a flashback.
What the hell?
No,
hey, you know what it says?
I don't see anyone with rare cosmetics, bro. This is so much harder just because, frickin'. What the heck? A flashback just ended. So all I can think about right now is just, like, getting someone with old cosmetics. Like, not that. It's basic. Basic.
Okay, let's see what's going on this server. It's up your ass. Gotta retrieve it.
Wait, what's that? Wait, what's that on your arm? What's that on your arm? Oh, that's the apple.
Essentially.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
You just gotta.
Bro, I missed the thing. I keep messing it. Okay. Wait, that's old. That's an old cosmetic. That's like a rare cosmetic if you think of it. Because, like, that cosmetic isn't. That cosmetic hasn't been through a flashback. It's old. It's from the hockey update. That's an old cosmetic. No way! I found an old cosmetic. Wait, is that technically old? Yeah, no. Can't say the pan. Wait, the Griffin. Oh my god. Yo, W. Three fingers. The little, all the fingers, whatever. Thank you. You just saved my life. Well, forget that. We just found them. Let's go. That's rare because what season did that come out in? Those are rare now. That's sick. All right, challenge complete. That is now 4 out of 5 challenges. Moving on to the final challenge. Final challenges. Find a girl in a public lobby, or just a lobby. Here we go, guys. You gotta find a woman.
Don't report me, bro.
Seems like that kid was getting reported.
Base money, fancy clothes, ops and coppers I dispose. Talk slow, lower your tone, if you need an illegal loan. Gang killer, Al Capone, shoot a pheasant through the bone. Tweed jacket on the go, richest spinners, richest killers. Base money, fancy clothes, ops and coppers I dispose. Talk slow, lower your tone, if you need an illegal loan. Gang killer, Al Capone, shoot a pheasant through the bone. Tweed jacket on the go, richest spinners, richest killers. I've got quail, pigeon, pheasant. Posh boy don't mix with peasants.
No.
Got a castle up in Scotland, but I don't know David Tennant. David Cameron gave me a trust fund loan as an early Christmas present, so I don't need to raise my voice no more. The ops will feel my presence.
Okay, so I heard there was more girls in competitive lobby, so I don't like this.
Oh my god, it's a nerd. I'm gonna give you a wet willy.
Fuck me to my friend. Oh, come on.
That sounds...
Who said the N-word? Who said the N-word?
No way.
Who said the
N-word? Oh. Hi. Hi. Shut up. I need to okay. Think.
Oh my god, this is so easy.
That sounds like a woman. Is that a woman? Can we? Is that a woman?
Oh my god. Say what if you said the N-word?
Shut up. Oh my god. That's a woman. I'm counting it. That's it. I counted it. That's a woman. Fuck you. I mean, what the frick? Ah. That's a woman. That's a woman. We did it. Oh, God. Yes. Did it. Oh, my God. Yes. Yes. 5 challenges. Let's go. We did it. Oh, God, I burped. We did it, guys. I did 5 of your challenges. Oh, wow. And I'm very grateful, by the way. I'm very grateful for all these challenges. You guys didn't even have to give me any. Heck, I had it at 1K, and I didn't think anybody was going to post on it. So I changed it up to 100, and people started posting on it, and I was, like, really happy. So I was like, wow, knowing a lot of you would actually go out and give me challenges is really, really cool. So, thank you. Also, we are so, and I mean, like, probably 30 away. We are, like, 30 away from hitting 300 subscribers. What the heck? I swear, just like a... few days ago, when I posted the freaking back to school vid, I was at 240 something. And now that video has blown up. I have a thumbnail for it now, so it should blow up some more. It has blown up to like 2.4K the last time I checked. And I've gained over probably 28 subscribers from that video. So now the last time I checked, I'm sitting over at like 276 or 277. So I'm really appreciative. And I hope you guys can like and subscribe. Please, it would mean the world to me for you guys to like and subscribe. Because if we hit 300, goofy. We'll have a dance party, you know what? We'll have a nice little dance party at 300. So. And I'll invite all of you to it. You're all invited. Unless the lobby gets full. Anyways. Thank you guys so much for the recent support. 8 months ago, I didn't think I was going to even be here. I was not thinking that my channel would skyrocket. But it has, so I thank you all. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye, everyone.